Say, yo, what the deal, YouTube? You already know who I be. It's the Piehead Gamer, man. I'm back with another video. Now, this video is all about gaming news right here. Now, Rare Replay. If you don't know about the game, it's a game, like, it's a whole Rare collection. I mean, 30 games for $30, over 10,000 game score, you know what I'm saying? Now, this goes out to all you ponies out there that talking about XB1 can't do 1080p games and all that good stuff, man. But take this out. This is ironic right here. All 30 games shooting at 1080p resolution. You know what I'm talking about? But the Xbox can't do 1080p games, though. But check this here, man. It says in our pool, Rare have delivered each and every one of its Nintendo 64 offerings at full 1080p resolution. I'm going to link this down below in the comment, in the description. You know what I mean? Y'all can read up on it. You know what I'm talking about? But, yo. What I gotta say about that now? Shout out to my homeboy Cyclonus, man, the fellow Intermedia Gaming compadre. You know what I'm saying? He just dropped a video on y'all Sony dudes. Y'all, you know what I mean? Like, what happened to the mighty PlayStation 4 sales out there in Japan? You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna link his channel down below as well. I'm gonna get that phone. I'm gonna buy my Wii, man, and all that. Yo, I'm gonna holler at y'all here. God bless. Like that subscribe button. You're one. Uh-huh.